guys, dumating na yung aking spare parts ng Anesthesia. So, let me check. This pump. This pump is this in the down. No? You need also to upgrade after installing the pump or no need? In your company, engineer, how many years warranty for the machine when we buy new one? 3 years or two years?
For from Germany, 1 year.
1 year. But your company?
But your company, as you like. Sometimes hospital.
3 years. Mostly our.
Ask for three.
3 years.
Some,
yeah.
Hospital they ask for 5 years, but price will increase.
Yeah, mostly in our hospital we are, in our PO is always 3 years. Almost 3 years. All.
Oh, maybe 3 years, yeah.
Because we have one more new machine here in the OR, you know, this Primus.
Oh.
Since we installed this one, nobody from your rigger to make PPM for this one.
Still under warranty?
Yeah, still under warranty this one.
No problem, I will make.
Maybe we need to. We are the one only PPM, but we are not the company that they have already procedure on how to do PPM if they have a maintenance kit to replace. Service kit. Ito yung auto seal. See, this is the one. Thank you. this one here. This one here. No, not this one. This one. This connection. Cut this one. I have cable tie, no problem. You can cut it. You have also?
It's a yellow cutter. That's
fine. Yellow cutter.
Capacitor. There is capacitor also. Same. So on this one. It's the same. This one is a special motor, like stepper motor.
This one direction different.
Direction different. I think it's the same. Ah yeah, only.
See this one from that.
Yeah. Ah, no problem. See.
Yeah, I know, but I don't know the hoses. It can come on there.
This in and out. Can be, no. Screw here, sir. Where's the screw?
Here.
Yeah, can be.
Can be?
Yeah, put.
Yes.
Can be put.
But the cable.
Cable is outside, no problem. The cable is in outside. Because this long. This cable is long. You can keep it up, no problem. After your connect this motor.
So to make cable tie from here.
No problem. After you connect the keyboard, you should put this wire. So check only the hose if not bent. No, it's not because this one here down. This one is better. So better this type of motor. It because it was going down the hose. The other one is hitting here. Check, there is all the water. It was speed. So now you can no problem, even you can keep it here, this one there down, or you can keep it here. Cable tie. This one need to replace this filter or no need?
You have? Yeah, there is
you have?
Yeah, with BBM kit. Yeah, you have to change this. Not this one, the other one.
Mm. storing in the Delos season, I think.
Before
the the cable tie? No, no, it's very easy, this one. This side, I think, finish. Connection might be done. The hose okay? Yeah. Hose is okay? Yeah. Yeah, it's connected. It's okay. So the bellows also change. How about the battery? Still okay? This one?
Was okay, I
No problem, I will change. I have battery on this one already came from Dreger. From you also, this one, I think, from your company also. But I think still okay, this battery. O-ring for the pressure. Finish. diaphragm bulb also this. Maintenance kit. Flow sensor is not included in the maintenance kit.
No.
Expensive this one.
Because this is consumable.
Yeah. But also this consumable also this flow sensor.
Yeah, consumable, but not to include the
in the maintenance kit. Huh?
Because this one every 1 year.
Yes, yes. One year or 3,000 hours? Sa? Or 1,000?
Spiral
life, 1 year, spiral long, I think 6 months. So you have special tools for that one, huh? For removing, huh?
New, huh?
Yeah, new. This old one here inside.
send me the orders and so on.
This is new.
Yeah.
This one.
This one for the old model.
For old GS, model? GS. Ah, GS old model. Yeah. I can use it that one. I have the old GS there. Fabius GS. So finish all. This flapper don't need to change. This diaphragm bar, this don't need. Only this in this six. And this one is still okay. This one. Need power? Give me. Yes. Need gas or no?
Yeah. Only oxygen.
Only oxygen? Mixture gas, I think you need to ask.
What's the power on this machine?
At the back.
At the back?
Yeah. You have this one, no?
Yeah, that's why I don't have air power on.
Here.
Ah, there.
You have two there in your department.
Yeah,
bye.
Yes, that's why I'm looking.
Today 24.
24.
You open this one?
No.
Today you open?
No. I still not yet open this one. Since long time when you keep yung.
Was giving error.
Not yet open this one.
Now it's working.
Yeah. Pamotor now is working. Before mapi.
For zero.
Zero.
Until 170, 80, it's okay.
Yeah.
And
before zero.
Power should be 8%.
8%.
If 100%, it should not work.
Not work?
If giving
the pump power.
Yeah. When you make your pump calibration,
it
should be 8, 9.
Okay.
If giving 100.
100? Meaning defective that motor.
Yeah. So
I'm a student by Omid.
This guy's calibration.
Medicine prescription in my hand. Nice. They will finish, I will go medicine. I inform Noseba already for this charge summary, huh? Maybe a few minutes and he'll finish, I will come, huh? Okay. Okay, call them. Call them if they will come on. Huh?
From this table.
If they will so, come on, go this you give me this call, huh?
Make it for zeroing.
Yes.
So remove all this hose.
You inform me if you need a
bit of
pharmacy or no
need.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay?
And the hose here,
then the ventilator. And the ventilator,
okay,
so we need to remove. Ah, okay.
You call me back again, okay, buddy? If you need to go pharmacy or no need.
This is for zeroing.
Yeah, I finished. Brother, finished? I finished, I'm going pharmacy now, buddy. I'm going.
For auto calibration.
Okay.
For this one calibration. Mm-hmm. For auto sensor from outside.
Okay.
So in our stable, 200, 80.
Store zero. Exit.
Babe, is not necessary to do calibration. If necessary, you have to do. But if not necessary.
If the PEEP is not accurate, we can do calibration.
Now we will check and see. That's a good second, this one.
This is for the... No, maybe it's okay.
Okay.
Yeah. Calibrate flow sensor. Auto calibration. So, should remove there. Okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is no, I think this one not no leak. Here is not moving. If this one is moving, there's leak. Before no sound, even you are doing this one. You cannot hear this sound.
This
pump. Compliance test. Test.
So it's relief valve safety is no problem. Keep running.
Safety relief bulb?
Yeah. This one meaning this one.
Ah, okay.
Because this long time
not in use.
it's toxic. Maybe. Yeah. Cubic test lung.
Yeah, ventilation. Yeah, but we can ventilate, sir.
Yeah, you keep it one day.
Mm-hmm.
Ventilate until afternoon. Mm-hmm. Keep it running.
Running, yes, no problem.
And make your test again. It will be okay. Your ventilator leak bus.
Mm. And system, only relief
system bulb, leak no? Bus, ventilator leak bus, only this
bulb. Only relief bulb.
Yeah. Maybe if you run sometime.
Ventilator. You need this lung?
Just a little bag, no problem.
Oh. Oh, you're in the manual. This is manual or automatic? This is the manual automatic, huh? This
yeah, this bulb? Is automatic.
Automatic. Automatic ventilation. So this one is almost how many months? 6 months? Not in use. That's why. Calibrated, so you need to calibrate also.
But we have to avoid this to make calibration
for the peep. perfect calibration.
And then we achieve the target.
Yeah? Target is 50. Target now is 14.
ما لسه لسه باقي تخدير إن شاء الله نعمل باقي 8 تخدير عندك بس ما عساس ترد لي باش مندس أحد استنوا كيت ولا نعملها وبس يجي كيت نركبها
14
احنا عادي ما عندي مشكلة
21
ما انا قلت لك في الاسبوع في قلت لك حتوصل الاسبوع الثاني من شهر من شهر 12 خلاص ده خلاص والله ان شاء الله لا يعني بس خلاص انا ببدا معاكم يوم الاحد ان شاء الله
3
مدينة برايموس برايموس أنا لا مع العقد هذول أنا كلمت المهندس حسن حمشي بالجدول اللي إحنا ماشيين فيه يعني فقال لي خلاص قال لي خلاص بعت لي سكاجول تبعك وبعت لي إياه تمام
فينيش
لا في التخدير موجود أكيد يعني مش هيشيل التقدير لا لسه ضايل يا باشمهندس الكمبيوتر مشي الشهر هذا أنا بعت له السكاجول اللي هو تاع المستشفى يعني هنمشي فيه إن شاء الله ماشي لا الأحد إن شاء الله السبت الله يبارك فيك لا لا ابشر ولا يهمك انتم امبارح مع الجستوش عشان المنتخب فاز يعني ولا ايش يلا الله يعطيك العافية ما دائما يلا الله يعطيك العافية يعني والله انا كنت حاب مصر يعني انا طالع
فقط
بعد في 7-8 لا انا كنت حاب مصر ليش انه الجماهير المصريه بتعمل زيطه زنبليطه على وقتها ايوه بقوله والله عمل عملية في البنكرياس جيت أضرب على البنكرياس في غدة البنكرياس إيه والله سمعت أنا بالبنكرياس الخطيب والله آمين يا رب الله يسلمك إن شاء الله نشوفك كل أحد إن شاء الله ما شوف يعطيك العافية
Now it's okay. That's need the beep calibration. Mm. You will also change the PPM kit for the Primus or not?
Yeah, but we will order first.
Mm. Then, but this one no need to request, because under warranty, I think.
No, this one under warranty.
Yeah.
Yeah, now it's okay.
Now it's okay. Sure.
Maybe if we check the...
Safety valve still.
But keep running.
Running, time. Yes, yeah.
Be Because long time not using. Nah, yeah.
Maybe more than 6 months, I think.
Yeah. There's a lot of, it will 2 months not working, it will stuck.
Mm.
But if you keep some time working,
already reset the service maintenance?
No, I don't see it now.
Hmm. Oh, you can remove it, that one? Or you can set to every 3 years it will appear? Because I think it was every year it will appear.
Yeah.
You can set it into every 3 years?
You have every 5 years.
Huh? Every 5 years?
Yeah. As your life, as your
yeah.
But good if you change every year.
Every year, yeah.
It's not expensive, the maintenance kit, yeah.
Maintenance kit, how much this price? Oh, 8,000?
Not, not that much, yeah. Where is the...
In the there, in the inside. I think 8,000 real.
No, it's okay.
No, pass already, safety valve.
Yes, only two.
Yeah, only two. Yeah. No. So this safety valve is the... stuck only there down.
Yeah.
This one. Yeah, this is. I think this one relief bulb or
relief bulb. I think one of them safety bulb. Maybe this or this. I don't know.
Mm.
Oh, this one safety. This one.
This relief. Yeah, it's just the relief bulb.
This is the relief. Oh no, it's okay. Yeah. But keep running.
Yeah, yeah, keep running.
2 hour like this.
Still spare for the old one. But you know this machine engineer, this is not used daily every time. Very rare only patient this one. That's why I want to change to 3 years or.
No.
Because see, if you see the running hours for this ventilation, 10 hours only. How many years this one already? 3 years. See the running hours, the ventilation hours. If you see. Check the ventilation hours. Very 10 hours only.
Only 10 hours?
Yeah. Check the ventilator hours niya. The ventilator's hour.
Until
2020. Until 2020 only?
If you want the more, you have to upgrade the software.
So no problem, but
you need to upgrade the software.
Hmm. Until 2020 only. No problem, as long as it will not appear the service.
No, but now 2022, so
yeah,
it will appear.
Yeah. It will appear. So we need to upgrade the software for this one. You have software? Because yeah, 2020 only. It's 2020 is the maximum preventive maintenance.
check the box.
Mm-hmm. $9,600 Bound rate. You remove before, no? You already connect again? That connector?
No, it's giving me ports it's open because my laptop maybe since 2 weeks,
no. The inside before you remove, no? The ribbon wire there? It returned already?
Sleep. If not make it off, it will give this.
Ah, okay.
So I make it start now.
Yeah, now it's detecting. Updating now. divisionally functioning. Nice going.
Every device different.
Baud rate. Yes.
Hello? Salam wa rahmatullah.
Updating now.
انا بعته للمهندس مهر قلت انا حبعت لك السكاجول تبعي واروح انت تمشي فيه يعني بس ما رد عليك بس خلاص يعني ما
يعني
ما عملت علي وانا حمشي بالسكاجول اللي انا ماشي فيه يعني. لا ما هي وارمر الاثنين وارمر يعني اكتب بميثين وخلاص يعني هم ايش عرفوا هاي القطع يعني شوف ايش تلعوز حالك تلعوزني لا اكتب خلاص اكتب جهاز واحد بميثين وخلاص 8004 لا
لا لودينج بروجرامينج
لا كل ما كانش فيها هي ترين ما انتوا خلوها يعني ممكن اجهزه تحتاج اثنين ممكن واحد فالباقي بنظر اذكر يعني اساس مره
دان checking CRC image. Downloading complete. Turn off.
Total ventilator hours 10.
10 hours only, sir. See?
Total hours.
Total running hours. Total run hours. Because this one is on the standby mode.
Yeah, yeah.
So, but ventilation hours only 10 minutes, 10 hours. 3.37B version. No, version.
Yeah, before 3.35.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, software free of cost.
Should be.
Now until how much you want?
2030.
2040.
40. We are not here already anymore. This one later.
No, after 5 years.
5 years. Maybe I'm not here already anymore here. After 5 years.
What?
I was 2030.
30?
Yeah.
The Saudi vision, no?
We are not already here. This is the Saudi
vision, no?
Better this one.
So reset.
Yeah, reset service date.
Zero.
2022, yeah.
Today.
Last service date, yeah. Running hours, last service zero. Okay. See? Already how many years? 2019. 3 years only, 10 hours only running hours, because this one is only for the MRI. That's very rare. Maybe also that motor was stuck. That's why I like that. Because they are not using. Every 6 months only I can I doing preventive maintenance and run the all the machine ventilation for 1 hour only that time. But every 6 months also that one.
Your duty two shift or?
No, only straight duty until 6 o'clock. 8 to 6.
Oh, no, let's keep it running.
Yeah, intensive. I will keep it running this one. Okay.
See,
overnight.
No, no message now.
No. Yeah, just been delayed. Now it's working fine. Alhamdulillah. So after 6 months, now again running this machine. Spare parts is long time, no?
No, spare parts is came, you know, in end of September, but all October
Okay.
My colleague is very busy.
So last time I send you message, no? Last time regarding this spare parts. Now it's working fine.